today is Cunningham Classic Day. We're about to get going. It's a nice day today, no wind, and it's not that cold, so we're going to head out now. And yeah, see you guys when we probably get there or something. Just arrived at Gatton, and we're quite early. There's no one parked here. Last year we parked like just here, and there was people everywhere, so cemetery. But yeah, we're gonna, I don't know, we're gonna go get my numbers when about 7:45, but might get dressed before then. But yeah, I am a bit chilly, but it's supposed to warm up quite nicely, so yeah, I haven't vlogged in ages, so I'll just bring you guys up to speed on what's been happening. I got glasses, so that's one thing. And then after tour to Brisbane, I left the Step Forward Suzuki team because it was just not working for me. And so I am riding for UQ today as an individual rider, so which is not different to what I've been doing anyway. So yeah, it'll just be me. Pia's not doing this race anyway. She's been doing like gravel riding and everything. So, and all my other teammates that were there. So Stacey's gone over to the States, and then Amalia's in the snow being a mad dog, and Shani's in lockdown, which we probably will be by the end of today because they've got all these cases. So breaking news. I knew it before everyone else did, I reckon, because we know someone who was in the school anyway. So yeah, hopefully the race goes really well, and I'm feeling good. My legs feel good. My whoop recovery score is like 36%, so that's not great, but let's just ignore that because that's just a number. And yeah, let's go get signed on. All right, so I'm all suited up. Got my numbers on, number 9. Should I put them on number 9?
Yeah.
Could have put them on number 6. Anyway, so I'm pretty nervous, feel a little bit sick, but I need to do another wee. I don't want to go back to those toilets because they smell like someone's died in them, which is funny because the cemetery's right there. Anyway, so yeah, I'm going to chuff off and see you guys in the race, I guess. Well, not in the race, but yeah.
Crashing, hit a wall. Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right. Most, so don't let me down.
So that happened. I ended up coming sixth, which is fine, because I rode as well as I could have ridden. There's just stronger people on the day. And after the schmozzle that happened in the feed zone, I'm pretty happy with continuing the ride, getting back on, and yeah, coming sixth, so is what it is. And we go on to the next race. I think I'm having a bit of a break for the next race, but yeah, I'm glad that race is over. I'm gonna get changed now and we head home. Good job in the feed zone, Mum. Mum abused someone after they jumped in front of me. Mum doesn't swear, but she was swearing. But anyway, so that was silly. How long did you yell at him for?
I think he's running.
Speaking of running, I've been running and I really enjoy it. But yeah, more on that later. Anyway, see you guys maybe when I'm home, because I'm probably going to fade very quickly in the car. It is the next day, and I'm going to go for a little, a little recovery ride, and feeling a little bit cooked. My impact with the man has left me a bit bruised. Got some nice old bruises here, little shin one, and then one up the side of my leg, and so that sort of hurts, but anyway. It doesn't matter, is what it is. No ill feelings towards the dude, he was just trying to help out. He's just trying to help his rider, but obviously just a moment of panic. But anyway, I'm going for a ride. Please join me. I've got my old Shimano's on today because, like my shoes, because I don't know if I mentioned it in previous vlogs, but I was getting pain in like my, just below my pinky toe on my right foot. And I've just been trying to like persist and wear them in for bloody 6 months and tried all sorts of things and no dice. And so I've finally given up and I'm back on the old ones and I'm gonna try some Bonds. So when I finally get them, it'll be sweet. But I got 2 weeks off the bike after today, so I'm gonna do some running, hopefully not be in pain. Yeah, so anyway, I am keen to run this afternoon. I thought about while I was riding just now, going for a run after my ride, and then all the exercise is out of the way for the day. But I don't know. I'm a little bit cooked still, see if my bruises on my legs feel a little bit better by the end of the day. Yeah. I'm so glad I decided to just do a short ride. I'm bloody cooked, but almost home now, 33 k's, something like that, yeah, gonna go home, edit my vlog, play some Fall Guys I think, and have a nap. That's about it. That's all I want to do, and then go for a run this afternoon. I want to try and do 7 k's, that'll be the longest I've run, so, and just hope my bruises aren't too swollen and annoying. Okay. All right, so it's been a week and a bit since I've posted, since I've filmed that, and that was the Sunday. It's now the Tuesday the following week, and my knee, the bruises on my leg, well, they were bruises, but have progressed into a potential torn PCL ligament. So I've got to go today to get an MRI on my knee, because of that crash with that guy. So it went from being just a couple of bruises to something pretty serious. So last week I couldn't run all week, and I ran on the weekend and that was okay, but riding, I haven't ridden. I've got 2 weeks off anyway, but I wouldn't be able to do the pedal motion. So yeah, find out hopefully this week once I get the results back, like how, if it is a tear, like they think it is a tear and how bad it is, or if it's just like a partial tear, hopefully. But yeah, consequences of your actions are pretty severe sometimes. So that's really annoying. Worst case scenario is I have to get surgery on it, but that's super worst case. So hopefully it'll be fine. We'll find out later today. So yeah, see you guys on another vlog. I'll update you if when I get the results. So see you guys then.